High school parents, students, and staff. My name is Ruben Jones. I'm the principal at Diamond Bar, and it is my distinct pleasure to introduce our Magnificent Seven parent groups. To start us off, I'd like to introduce our Magnificent Seven president, Ms. Taruni Evans.
Hi, I'm Taruni Evans, Mag 7 president. What makes Diamond Bar High School stand out is our wonderful teachers, parents, and staff. We have seven magnificent parent groups that donate and fundraise for our school. Please consider joining or donating. We'd love to see you.
Thank you very much, Ms. Evans. It's now my pleasure to introduce our Brahma Booster president, Ms. Catalina Kwan.
Hi, everyone. My name is Catalina Kwan, president of the 2021-2022 year Brahma Booster. Welcome, everyone, back. And hope to see everyone very soon and enjoy the year. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Ms. Kwan. And now it's my pleasure to introduce our Chinese American Association President, Ms. Cindy Huang.
Hi, everyone. My name is Cindy Huang from Kappa. Welcome to Back to School Night. Kappa provide a powerful communication tools on our parent WeChat. So you're welcome to join us. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Wong. And now I'd like to introduce our Council of African American Parent Group President, Ms. Nikki Mitchell.
Hi, everyone. Great to see you virtually. And welcome to all of our new families to Diamond Bar High School. My name is Nikki Mitchell, and I'm the parent representative for the Council of African American Parents, or better known as CAP, on the Diamond Bar campus. And I just wanted to make you aware that we are glad that you are here. We encourage you to help your students get involved. My words of advice would be to encourage your students to talk to their teachers, not be afraid to ask questions, and to also get involved in an activity that really allows them to develop as a well-rounded individual. Please make sure that you check the Brahma briefings. We will attempt to meet monthly, most likely the first Thursdays of the month. And so the Brahma briefing will give you the link that will allow you to meet virtually. And we can't wait to meet with you.
Thank you very much, Ms. Mitchell. It's now my pleasure to introduce our Brahma Foundation president, Ms. Kathy Larson.
Hello, everyone. My name is Kathy Larson, and I am the Brahma Foundation president and class of 2000 alumni. We're excited that you'll be back on campus, and we hope to see you at our next meeting on the second Tuesday of every month via Zoom.
All right. Thank you, Ms. Larson. And now I'd like to introduce our Hispanic Organization of Parents in Education President, Ms. Christina Bravo.
Hi, my name is Christina Bravo, and I'm co-president of HOPE, the Hispanic Organization for Parents and Education. The goal of our group is to celebrate Hispanic culture, fundraise to provide scholarships to graduating seniors, provide speakers related to college readiness, and simply to promote parent involvement in the education of our students. We invite you to join our group, and we look forward to seeing you at our meeting. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Ms. Bravo. And the next group I'd like to introduce is our South Asian Parent Association President, Ms. Parul Shah.
Hello, everyone. My name is Parul Shah. Welcome to the new school year. It's great to see everybody on campus. We would like for you guys to join SAPA this year to promote South Asian subcontinent awareness. And we, just like Hope, we are trying to raise awareness of our culture by doing activities, fundraising that will help the school and all of us parent group together. We rock. So I hope you guys can join us and you'll see how much fun we are. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Shah. Wonderful. Now, we have one more parent group, our Korean American Parent Association, and that president, Ms. Jin-Ha Kim. She's not with us this evening, but she gives her warm regards to Diamond Bar parents and welcomes you back to school as well. And I would like to close this time just by emphasizing for all parents how special and how important it is to have parent input and voice in all things at Diamond Bar High School. As you met our MAC 7 presidents, we value and cherish the input and the voice they have in all things at Diamond Bar, and we celebrate that partnership.
Go, Go Brahmas!
Hello, parents. This is Reuben Jones, principal of Diamond Bar. I am standing in the quad right now of our campus on back to school night. This is a virtual back to school night, live broadcast from our quad. And this year, restore our connections with each other, reconnect in the classroom, and reimagine is what this year is about. And back to school night, virtually on a live webcast is definitely reimagined. So we're excited to welcome you to back to school night. And to kick us off, I would like to have our assistant principal, Ms. Elizabeth Chang.
Good evening, Brahma families. We are thinking outside the box tonight. And since you couldn't have your footsteps on our campus, we're bringing it to your living room. Behind me is an area where a lot of students have asked directions to. So before this session, I walked through some of the classrooms and boy, are we reimagining the way that we can have some great instruction. The teachers have not only brought preparation to their lesson plans, but they've also brought in their bulletin boards and activities for social emotional learning. We really appreciate that and really want to reconnect with you. Another way that we can reconnect behind me is our athletics area, where there's the swimming pool, the field, the baseball, softball, and the tennis, and the football field. Now, it's not only reconnecting by how loud you're cheering for the purple and gold, but also on the ways that your student can get plugged in to our school. Don't worry if you haven't already had your child plug in and get rooted into a group. We have a club rush coming up, and you can also find that information in Dr. Jones's Brahma briefings. If you're not already receiving those, please let us know. We'll be sure to add you to the email contacts. We're so excited to have you here to reimagine, reconnect, and restore. Next up is our dean, Mr. Gabriel Aguilar.
Good evening, Brahmas. Good to see you all in this virtual setting. We wish you could be here on campus. I'm in one of my favorite classrooms on this campus. Every year, we push the bar further and further. This year, we've added two creative classes, animation and product development and innovation. In product innovation and design, what you're gonna see is we teach our kids to use the latest industry-grade tools, such as 3D printers, laser cutters, poster, graphic design, banner machines, you name it, we have it, so that kids can explore their creativity and future career pathways to make things like custom-made shadow boxes, maybe a 3D print of one of their favorite Disney characters, or step up, learn some servos, and make their own custom animatronics with 3D printed parts. We also encourage our kids to sport Brahma gear. So we have opportunities for kids to design their own apparel and cheer on the Brahmas with the purple and gold. So we hope that you take the time to encourage your kids to explore all of the CTE pathways and programs that we have here at Diamond Bar High School, and really make sure that they find a place and a home to express themselves and their creativity. To talk about more of our programs, I'm going to pass it over to Mrs. Burns.
Thank you, Mr. Aguilar. Good evening. I'm so excited to be here tonight and to have our students back on campus. As the instructional dean of math, science, and special education, I wanted to bring you to a firsthand look at our new science classrooms. Behind me, you can see that they're getting ready to put in state-of-the-art labs. We look forward to seeing our students engaging in cutting-edge experiments as teachers are reimagining lessons. I also oversee academic support, credit recovery, IB, and AP. I want to remind everyone that our paraprofessionals are here offering before and after school support to our students. We also have after school peer tutoring, both in person and virtual, so we can get help for students who want any additional support at all. I'm looking forward to continuing to reconnect with our students, and now I'd like to introduce Instructional Dean, Ms. Julie Galindo.
Welcome, Brahmas. As Ms. Byrne was saying, my name is Julie Galindo, and I'm the Instructional Dean of English, English Learners, Performing Arts, Wellness, World Language, and our Peer Counseling Program. Continuing on our theme of Brahma Built, you can see that I'm standing in front of our Instrumental Music Center. This state-of-the-art facility will be home to our student musicians and performers. They are award-winning musicians to include orchestra, symphonic band, color guard, drumline, and some of our favorites, our marching band, the Thundering Herd. We are so grateful to have our students back safely on campus. We strive to help grow our students in all aspects of life, academically, socially, and emotionally. Please continue to partner with us as we work hard to provide and to achieve the best high school experience for your child. Go Brahmas! Back to you, Dr. Jones, in the upper quad.
Thank you, Ms. Galindo. Absolutely. Well, parents, again, we're so excited to bring you this reimagined back to school night. A couple of reminders. You have a bell schedule for back to school night that was in the email. Please have it handy on a separate piece of paper so you can know when to click on the next link. Secondly, make sure you're logged into Aerie's Parent Portal and you're not logged in under your student's account. If you are under your student's account, you will not see the links to all of our wonderful teachers' classrooms. So please make sure you go to Parent Portal and log in as yourself and your login. And then right away, you'll see all of your students' classes on the dashboard and just click the join button and you'll join the classes of our teachers. So once again, as we reimagine back to school night, we so wish that we could be together live here on campus, but I wanna say thank you to our admin team that brought a virtual tour. Ms. Chang, Ms. Burns, Mr. Aguilar, and Ms. Galindo, it's so great working with you. And parents, can't wait to see you at activities and keeping everyone safe as we move forward. So with that, we're going to conclude our live session, our first ever live session. Thanks again, team. You're going to close this browser. If you have questions, this will stay on during the back to school night where you can pop on and you can talk to myself and talk to the deans. Just staying connected, but we really want you to jump on the a new browser, Open Parent Portal, log in as yourself, and click join. Thank you again, and with that, go Brahmas!